tell the doctors and the parole board that if they released you, you would leave the Los Angeles area and never come back. You would be willing to tell them that because you have such understanding and such consideration for our concerns now, that you would be willing to begin a new life someplace else, not anywhere near California?
Here.